Let's make lemon tanghulu. Into a cup, add about 8 tablespoons of sugar. Once your sugar's in, add about 3 cups of water. Heat that in the microwave for 3 minutes. While that's heating, you're gonna wanna get your lemon, cut the end off just like that, cut both ends off. You're not supposed to eat that. Ooh, look at that. Cut your lemon into one thin slice for your tanghulu, just like that. Also, while it's healing, get a cup with some water and some ice and make an ice bath. Once heated, ooh, that's real hot. Okay, once heated, you're gonna wanna take the tiny little seeds out of your lemon slice. Put your lemon in your sugar water, just like that, for a few seconds. Take it out, then throw it in your cold ice water. Lemon tanghulu. Ah, disgusting.